Hello guys, what is up? It's Anupan here from Tech Chaplin. Welcome back to my channel. Hope you guys have a wonderful day. In today's video, I'm quickly show you how to view all of your comments on YouTube videos. So let's get started. Okay, so you need to go into youtube.com and log into your account. After logging in, you look to the left menu here and you see a history. Now you click on that and you look to the right and you see a comments section here and click on this button. You can scroll down and see tons of comments that you're making on the YouTube video, okay? So obviously you just look it back on your comment history and reading it and you feel awkward. You feel like, seriously, did I do that? And then there's one thing for you. You can either delete it or edit it. But I think that editing a comment is not really so important anymore, especially that comments is already, had been a few years ago already. Managing comment is very important as well. YouTube comment history is very useful for you. Thanks so much for watching this video. I'm Anfan from Think Chaplin. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more videos later on. Bye for now.